Break me out. Come and find me in the dark now. Every day by myself I'm breaking down.
Fresh start here to the second half. A regrouped and refreshed Winnipeg Jets team is looking to right the ship here, so to speak, after the first half. Didn't go the way they wanted.
For Wheeler. Wheeler cross ice. It goes. Kyle Connor. Quick shot. That went wide off a skate. Good retrieval by Scheifele. On for Morrissey. On for Kyle Connor. Back up top Morrissey.
And this is one many from Wheeler. The way he just kind of fades away, draws Merrill to him, the D-man, and right there opens up a little lane. Right through the five hole. That's Plant. Right on the mark.
Schmidt will send it on for Lowry. He'll play it back for Billy Hainala. Hainala through some traffic. Block. Lowry to the front. Rebound! Oh, Billy Hainala had a chance. And his countryman, Kaapo Kähkönen, comes across to make a brilliant save. Shot by Perfetti, and that just went wide. Blocker side. Who's riding a career-high 12-game point streak. Kyle Connor across the line for Wheeler. Kähkönen gets the save. Back across Schmidt for Wheeler. And a great open ice hit there by Brendan Dillon to stir the pot. Scheifele, Wheeler, Kauffman again. Spurgeon got a piece of it. Connor! How did that not go in? Off the side of the net. Morrissey back for Kyle Connor. Kähkönen!
Early, and look at that little triangle. Quick, efficient passes and a wise little backdoor pass from Andrew Kopp. That one-timer from Kyle Connor gets second chance at it.
Connor gets pressured by Eriksson Ek. Gets some help from Kopp. Shot from the line from Morrissey, and again gobbled up and held by Kähkönen. Cole Perfetti banks it off the boards. Perfect pass for Kopp. In with Connor to the short side. Kähkönen down. And Kopp maybe didn't get as much on that as he wanted to. To the front of the net, a little redirect comes to the near side for Perfetti. On for Andrew Kopp. Save made. Kähkönen dangerously in front of his own net.
The game to make sure you stay consistent, because you know that the Wild will not go away easily.
Five straight, 8 of 11 for the Winnipeg Jets against Central Division Minnesota. In our dressing room, Wheeler goes down awkwardly and slow to get up. Glove save made by Kähkönen, and Wheeler got tied up with Alex Goligoski. Reichel, Lowry, and Lowry will send it back to Reichel. Short side try as Reichel with a nifty little back pass there to Svechnikov.
Back into your own hands. Transition now takes place. And how about that, Reichel? Nice nifty little between the...
Minnesota Wild 4-9-2 when trailing after two periods. Each team had six blocked shots in that second period. Stopped at center ice. Breakaway Scheifele. In on Kähkönen. And Kähkönen comes across and makes the save.
Minnesota Wild. Good defense in the neutral zone right there from Stastny and Scheifele. Transition to a breakaway. Backhand Kähkönen.
Works it back up top for Morrissey. Back for Connor and back for Morrissey. Near side. Wheeler the blast save made. Kähkönen.
The ice. One timer from one flank. Kyle Connor. Mark Scheifele changes point of attack behind the net. Now you got Blake Wheeler on their side. Interchanging parts, and when you pre-scout a team and all of a sudden...
Kept in at the line by Merrill. Return pass intended for Kulikov. Picked off. Perfetti and Connor. On man rush. Connor fires to the short side high and missed the target. Tied up at center. Dylan DeMello on for Wheeler. Wheeler for Stastny scores. Back to back, bang, bang, empty net goals. And the Winnipeg Jets a 3-0 lead.
They might actually look at this one here, Dennis, and see if this one's offside. And boy, oh boy, the evidence there looks like it just may have been. The right foot of Stastny looks like it may have broken the plane for the pass. I think this one's coming back.
The play is under review with the situation room to determine if the play was offside prior to the scoring of the goal.
Prides on the hard work away from the puck.
The play was offsides. Therefore, we have no goal on the play. Please reset the clock to 45.